Please hit the bell next to the subscribes button as you listen. Jose Pepe Fernandez Mediavilla was born on the 23rd of April 1940 and died on the 19th of April 2018. He was a Spanish voice actor, actor and director. After studying at the Institut del Teatre in Barcelona, together with Alberto Trifon, Javier Redondo, Ana Maria Simon, Claudi Garcia and Enrico Redondo among others, in the mid-1960s he started working at the La Voz de España dubbing studio, where José Luis San Salvador gave his first important role in the dubbing of The Dirty Dozen, dubbing Jim Brown. Also in that decade he gave voice to the charismatic character Spock of the series Star Trek, the original series. After almost 20 years dubbing secondary characters, thanks to the television series could be made with leading roles, highlighting his series dubbed as Extraños, Courage both in 1985, Loco de Mate 1989 and The Passion of Gabriel 1991. From the 1990s, Mediavilla acquired a great popularity in the middle thanks to becoming the most common dubber in Madrid and Barcelona of the actor Morgan Freeman and the role of Wizard Gandalf in the film trilogy of The Lord of the Rings. His serious voice is also requested in the world of advertising for spots and radio spots. One of his most prominent roles in animation is the dubbing of one of the characters in the Inspector Gadget series, Dr. Dot Gang. Also put voice in sequels such as Gadget and the Gadgetinis. In 2006 he made the narration of the program of TV El Coro de la Cárcel. He put the voice of Bernard Fox in Titanic in his role as Archibald Gracie IV. Two of his sons are also dubbing actors, Nuria Mediavilla and José Luis Mediavilla. In early February 2013, Mediavilla started a project linking poetry and music with Joatlan, through the YouTube platform. He is the voice of the narrative of the video game Sacred, Sacred Underworld, Fallout 3, Fallout, New Vegas and Candle. He died at 77 years old.